It concerns a dance that was sponsored by the Vietnam Day Committee, sanctioned by the university as a student activity, and that was held in the men's gymnasium at the University of California. Three rock and roll bands were in the center of the gymnasium playing simultaneously all during the dance. And all during the dance, movies were shown on two screens at the opposite ends of the gymnasium. These movies were the only lights in the gym proper. They consisted of color sequences that gave the appearance of different colored liquids, different colored liquids, different colored liquids spreading across the screen, followed by shots of men and women on occasion. Shots where the men and women's nude torsos on occasion. And persons twisted and gyrated in provocative and sensual fashion.
Thank you. the sheriff is on. Baby, please don't go. Listen here, baby. Walk along, baby, please don't go.